Today I'm going to be taking you on a tour of some dorm rooms at Mikel Hall. Welcome to the stadium suite.
Hey, I got in the this is our hall. Call the Soulja boy. You got a punch, then crank back three times from left to right.
This is like your view when you first walk into our room. This used to be on the wall. It fell down. I don't know how. Right this way, around the corner. There's four drawers. Four suite mates, four drawers. It makes sense. We also have nice storage underneath the sink. So if you have some extra stuff, you don't want to clutter up your sink, your counter, put it under there. It's a good option. Two hooks for the towels, one and one. I usually have my towel here, but I just did laundry, so it's not there right now. You can turn off the light, turn on the light. So whenever I moved in, the bed frame only came like with this bottom piece, but then I got this one from the closet over there, and I lofted my bed, as you can see with this bar right here, and it was really, really hard to do. This window, you can open it up and it has a screen behind it, so you can, in the summertime, you can get a nice breeze coming through here. Also, it has this convenient ledge so that you can put plants on here, like I have done. And this by lofting your bed, you get this extra like space under here, so you can just hang out. You can put a fridge here and some food. I also have some Wheaties featuring Serena Williams, of course. So whenever I got here, there was just like furniture and it wasn't really like in this setup, but I put it like this so that I have all my drawers with like some clothes here. And then over here, I have my chair and my desk, obviously. Okay, so also this is really helpful to have like an extension cord for your charger, because it's like the plug is way over here. And because if you're in your bed and you want to be on your phone, like, you gotta have this. Okay, another thing is like tacks that go in the wall. They're a really good addition to your wall, because if you have heavy things like this, or also this moon mirror, and this is like another tack system we have here, and my mirror is hung by tacks. So another cool feature to the stadium suites, dorm room, Mikel Hall, I mean, you have a blank door. You can just put whatever you want on it. So for me, I have stickers, but I don't want to have them on there permanently, so I just put tape on the back. It's a really good life hack to know. And this is my closet. So right here, we have a dirty clothes hamper. We have a soccer ball storage. Yeah. So like, here's obviously the door to get in my room. And when I walk in the door, I want to take my shoes off, possibly. So I put them right here. Okay, so this is our bathroom, if you want to see. So there's the shower. There's four hooks for four towels, but like, as you can see, they're not all full. And then we each have shower caddies. And that's pretty much it for the bathroom. So right this way, these are two of my suite mates. They really wanted to be on my YouTube channel. They're like begging me. So here they are. This is their room. If you pan around to here, this Sarah? Is Jordan's bed, and she lofted it all the way. Like, go big or go home here. She also used two support bars, whereas if you compare it to my room over there, I only have one support bar. But yeah, so there's Jordan's.
I put my little cubby thing on top of my drawers, and then I put my desk right here. And I really utilized all the area that I could by hanging my pictures, you know, just really all over. And then I even used the side of my cubby to put more pictures on, because I just really have a lot. One of the challenges when I was decorating my wall was this sign, because it's like super heavy. But thankfully my father was here and we used two command hooks, and he rubbed the wall with like alcohol wipes to like clean it first, and then he got my hair dryer and like hair dried the adhesive to make it stickier so that it would stay up better, and it hasn't fallen. So I would highly recommend, if you have heavy objects, to try that out. This is where I put my snacks, you know, it's just a big, I would lift it up, but there's also other stuff stuffed in there because I wanted my room to look clean. So, but if you come down here, this is my shoe rack, and I put my shoes on it. It's really nice because they're right there for me to look at, and that's really a good option. Our plants, we've kept them alive. It's been a really good thing for us, I'd say.
Come check out this view. It's the stadium. Very nice. You can see the whole game from right here. If you didn't get that lottery ticket, it's right here. Hello, so we're gonna start up on my wall. And I got this Death Valley sign that points to Death Valley because we're in Stadium Suites. And then I painted these two pictures. And then if you come over here, I obviously did not use the alcohol wipes, so that will happen to your heavier objects. So I put my food also under my bed in a chest, and I use this stepping ladder, you know, to get into bed every night because I can't jump that high. Okay. So I put my dressers under my bed because I lofted it higher. And then I put my desk right here, and then I put the thing that's on top of Sarah's desk, I put down here as like an extension, which was very useful. And I like having my shelves for my water bottle collection. And I like having my cork board for my random things. Oh, also, if you come over here, I have a calendar, keep me up to date. And also, I put my to-do list up here, which is very helpful.
For the OG fans that are wondering, I have not lost my key this year, so I've really grown as a person. Thank you, Julia.
Our closets are very spacious, not as spacious as the shoeboxes, but it will do. And we have a nice shelf, hangers, and then I brought my own drawers, and I also brought my hanging shoe rack. Some of them did not make it.
Yes, it's a lot like Julia's, except I have this thing on the back where I put, you know, some hair stuff, some deodorant, just the essentials, really.
Welcome to my home. So to start, I just wanted to point out the layout of our room. My roommate Claire couldn't be here today, speaking on her behalf. So basically, we didn't think we needed our desks for homework, so we used them for better things like gardening and a TV. Over here. This is my food area, and when I'm sitting on my bed, I can just reach down and grab my gluten-free snacks. Also, since Claire isn't here today, I just wanted to show her face in honor of her. Also, we share our fridge with each other, and yeah. So this is our comfortable futon. We can either sit and do homework, or we can watch Love Island. So very comfortable. Also, it has some extra storage for my crazy shoe collection. Another amazing feature is our light. Welcome to our room.